everybody. So, today, I am going to be doing a skit today. So, I'm not going to be doing a video today. I'm going to be doing a skit. So, let's jump right into it. Oh, hey everyone. So, I am just wondering what it would be like if I were a princess. So I just imagine, I'm kind of getting a little tired. I'm gonna go to sleep. Princess, I get anything I want, and when I go to sleep, I just top my crown off, and I can relax. But the only thing that I hate about being a princess is that I can never ever do stuff on my own. I always have to have someone do it for me. It just gets annoying. Like, I can brush my own hair my own self. Like, and I can paint my own nails. I just want to have fun without everybody doing everything for me. But, yeah, I think I'm about to escape. Back to the dream. Wow, being a princess doesn't really seem that fun. It's not what I thought. Well, I actually don't want to be a princess. It wouldn't be fun. I can't get anybody to do what I want to do. Well, I can, but I won't get to do things my own self. Everybody doing things for me. I wouldn't get to ride my own bike. I wouldn't get to paint my own nails. I wouldn't get to make my own fashion clothes or pick them out. It would always be picked out for me. But I'm grateful for what I have.